former chief wasn't doing her job, but we understand it's beyond the chief, that the problem is institutional.
That's right.
Right? If it was not institutional, then those cameras would have been, those body cameras would have been on the police the other day.
Justine Ristrick was shot dead by police officer Mohammed Noor, who was responding to emergency calls as Ristrick approached his police cruiser in her pajamas.